from Congress for that statement? No, they're trying to get off the hook for continuing the lie that Trump won the election, thus causing all sorts of problems. I don't think that Maxine meant anything by that, except to say you have to stick with it, you know, you have to be there. But, you know, Democrats have to be twice as smart and twice as thoughtful as Republicans, because Republicans will say whatever they want and they get away with it. Whereas Democrats, one little thing like this, and they jump all over her. I mean, she's a one congresswoman. She's not Trump with a cult following, so she doesn't have that kind of influence. But they would love to paint it that way, you know, so that they can say whatever they want. No, she's fine as far as I'm concerned.
Well, these women are sharp. Tim Robinson?
He's calling back to make a payment.